smart schools are still on campuses and you started your hot campus. Now we are going to learn new sound today. Can you see what is this? Can you tell me what is this? This is a yummy. What is this? Egg. Yes, this is an egg. And what is this? Which animal is this? This is elephant. What is this? Elephant. And can you tell me which body part is this? We call it elbow. Elbow. And can you tell me what is the starting sound of egg, elephant and elbow? Okay, can you tell me which sound is this? This is sound E. Sound E. Repeat after me. Sound E. And which letter is this? This is E. This is E. The sound of this letter is E. And the alphabet of this letter is E. Now I will tell you how to write in these four lines. Okay? Watch me very carefully. Let's trace this sound and this alphabet with your two fingers. Make an I and make a K. This is like your eye. ये आपकी eye की तरह है ना? Eye की तरह जिसे हम देखते हैं यहाँ पे हमारी eyeball होती है. So make an I and make a K. This is called sound E. And what is this? Letter E. Let's write it in between four lines with your pencil. Make an I like this. Make a K. What? Which sound is this? E. Make an I and make a K. Which sound is this? Sound E. Make an I and make a K. E. Make an I and make a K. This is sound E. You have to write in your book in between four lines with proper formation. आपको सही से लिखना है. लाइन से ऊपर नहीं जाना चाहिए, लाइन से नीचे नहीं जाना चाहिए. It should be in between these two lines. Okay students, this is your homework for today. What you have to do, you have to trace this hollow sound. Which sound is this? Sound E. What is this? E. Elbow. E. Egg. E. Envelope. And this page. Trace this. E. Elephant. And you have to write in between these two lines. आपने ये सारी लाइंस फिल करनी है प्रॉपरली जैसे यहाँ पे बना हुआ है. नाउ लेट्स ट्रेस दिस. व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज लेटर ई. सो ट्रेस इट विद योर टू फिंगर्स. कम डाउन, गो राइट. दिस इज लेटर ई. एंड व्हाट इज द साउंड ऑफ लेटर ई? इज ए. With your two fingers, make an I and make a K. This is sound E. And this is letter E. So you have to do these two pages in your homework.